Hello, Patrick Walchuk here with an update on the Barrhaven real estate market for January 2024, and we'll be comparing this to January of last year. If you enjoy getting these videos, hit the subscription button, notification bell, and we'll get them sent out to you every 30 days. So let's get right into it. In Barrhaven in January, we had 51 sales, which was a decline of about 10% over January of last year. The overall average price is $655,000, and that's basically flat with last year, just a slight decline. Now, when we break those prices up into residential freehold versus condo, for the residential freehold, we see that the average Barrhaven price is now $696,000, and that's a slight increase of 1.2%. Now, here's the interesting story. Average condominiums, the price is about $434,000, a huge increase of almost 28%. And what we're seeing so far right across the city really is condos doing very, very well. And this is likely caused by the price of regular residential houses being so high. Mortgage rates, although they stabilized, they're viewed as being high. And people are migrating to lower priced houses, which are condominiums compared to freehold. So that's probably what's happening. And we're seeing these huge, huge increases. And in terms of how long it's taking for a property to sell in Barrhaven, they're selling in 44 days compared to 41 last year. Thank you for watching.